now in the heavyweight class, Bruce Baumgartner going against Vasily Andre of Romania. Baumgartner will be in the red, 23 years old, lives in Edinburgh, Pennsylvania. He graduated cum laude from Indiana State. Brilliant student and quite a wrestler. The big boys are at it now.
He's unusual for a big man. He moves very, very well. His best moves the double leg. He overpowers people. Very heavy, 275 pounds, but he moves very, very quickly. There's a one-point tape down here with that single leg shot.
He beat 1976 Olympian Jimmy Jackson for the Olympic berth, despite being outweighed. Listen to this, 150 pounds he was outweighed, and still won. He's ahead now in the red. Baumgartner won nothing.
It's been kind of a one-man show at heavyweight for the United States. He has dominated everybody in this country and internationally in the last year. He's very seldom goes into the second period.
And a takedown for him. He's leading now 2-0. You think he's the best big man in the world right now?
I don't think there's any question about it. He would have won this gold medal no matter who showed up at this competition. He's just so awesome. He's so powerful. And he's perfected his technique to work against anybody in the world. He's at 275 pounds. They're putting in a rule. There's a gut wrench. He gets two points.
Three more for him. He's ahead now 4-0.
They're going to put a rule in international wrestling. I think it's 286-pound limit coming up here in 1986. So he's very close to what would be allowed at heavyweight from here on out.
I watched you on Wide World of Sports at a World Cup in Toledo, and he was defeated by the Soviet heavyweight.
Hasimikov, who was very, very good, but Bruce Baumgartner has improved so much that, and he's so excited and eager here to win a gold medal. I think he's going to beat anybody. But a nice, powerful lift there. It took him down. He only gets 1 point. Andre turned off of his back and really never exposed it.
5-0, USA in the lead. There's his wife and mother. His wife, Linda. Bruce Baumgartner, 270 or 80 pounds. He bench presses 390 pounds. And he's agile for a big man.
Very agile.
Boy, what a nose guard he'd make in football, huh?
He never played football. He liked the individuality of wrestling.
All you need is a one-man defensive line with him. What a nose guard he'd be.
Well, he's in on a single leg again. Andre trying to counter, but he's just too powerful for him. 1 point for the takedown. Two now for the tilt. Ah, fall. That's a fall. He's flat.
That's a fall. It's all over. He's won it. Baumgartner wins. He pins his opponent. Andre of Romania, his arm will come up in victory, and he does it with a minute and two to go in the heavyweight. Baumgartner, the winner in the first third. United States now has won 10 out of 11 matches.
All right, here's the slow motion action. Andre just gave up here. He had the single leg, drove him to his back. He just
half a second momentarily, both shoulders on the mat, and it's a fall. Look at him. Little grin and a wink. What do you think he's winking at? I like that. All right, Baumgartner has won his first round match in the heavyweight division, and that's the story here in wrestling from Anaheim.